This is a video demonstrating how my downloadable programs work in your TI-89 titanium calculator and other TI calculators for calculus and physics problems. And let's get started here. You have second alpha to, you press second alpha to put the INDEX letters in here. You press alpha to put the 8 in the open close parentheses. And you press enter and you're into my menu. I'm already at integration by parts, but you can scroll up to whatever you want here. Notice the number of choices that go way above the screen and way below for you to pass your calculus, maybe do your homework. So we're going to go integration by parts, and we want to go cosine, and we have to push alpha to put anything in the entry lines here. As you press that, make sure, remember to do that. So we're going to put the function in here, X squared times the cosine of 3 times X. I always show you what you've entered so you can change it if you want. Say it's okay. And you start, you find first the DV, and that's the most difficult thing to integrate. You put that here, and then you're finding V, which is the integral of cosine of it, etc. And you just write all this stuff down exactly as you see it on your paper. And then we do the formula. Here's the formula. And we add the require. Here's V, which is here, and U, which is here, X squared. Here's V again. And then the derivative D, which is 2x. And you just keep marking things down. This takes two integrations. And so we do it again. Keep writing all this down on your paper. And here's the answer here as you combine all of it right here. Pretty neat, huh? EveryStepCalculus.com. Go to my site, buy my programs, and pass calculus.